Chris 6 News at 5 continues.
Welcome back. Some graduating seniors got an extra cord to wear as they walked the stage in 2 weeks over at Ray High School. 29 students received this special cord. It's courtesy of the charity Triumph Over Kid Cancer. These students belonging to that nonprofit's Do That One Thing Council. That council works on various charity events throughout the year, all to raise money to battle pediatric cancer. Now, 62 more cords were passed out at Veterans Memorial High School as well.